Hey guys, I'm out here on Rockport today fishing for some smallmouth. I'm going to start in this little protected bay here and see if they're up shallow. If not, we'll go fish some rockier points and drop offs and stuff like that. I've got my 5-weight with the hover line on and a little minnow pattern. And then I've got my 7-weight with the type 3 line on and a feather changer. So let's see if we can move some smallmouth. Gonna start off with the little minnow pattern. Hopefully the fishing's pretty fast today. Okay, maybe they're not chasing yet. Go a little deeper. Just got a feather changer here. Alright, we might need to go try some points and stuff. Oh! There we go! No! Oh! No! We blew our first bump of the day. Well, at least we got hit, you know? Don't think it was a big one. Okay, encouraging. Alright, I'm gonna make one more pass along this little rocky bank, and if we don't pick up a few, let's go down to Echo. Alright guys, I'm on Echo now. Lake is pretty full. It's getting there. Got some clear water. I'd like to find a little bit better gradient. This is pretty deep stuff right here. Maybe the water's so clear we can call some fish or move some fish from far away. There we go. Finally a fish. Smallmouth. battery died, but we finally caught a smallie on a feather changer. Little guy. Feel a little bit better one. Yep, yep, it is. It's a decent one. There we go. Decent one as well. There we go. Another decent one. Oh. Oh, quick release. Cool. Oh, it's picking up a little bit. There we go. Little guy. Oh, popped off. Oh. There we go. Took a lot of strip sets right there. That's on my minnow. Maybe we should have netted this one. Best one of the day, I think. It's my little minnow pattern. Cool. There we go. Little guy. There we go. It's a trout. It is a trout. Got a trout on a feather changer. Oh. Oh, there's a bow. Good old Echo rainbow. Oh, and flop. There you go. Well, still trout flies, just a little bit. There we go. Feels like a better one. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Not this way. my smallmouth. Get in the net. Yeah. Decent. Not huge, but decent. Get him with both hooks. Yep. That one. Cool. It's not a bad one. Awesome. All right, let's get another one. They are after this white feather changer, that's for sure. Definitely been the most productive fly today. Thank you, Blaine Chocolate. There we go. That was another trout, I think. Losing fish on these barbless hooks a little bit. There we go. Little guy. Little guy. There we go. Oh, it's been a while. On the minnow. Little guy. Can't reach. There we go. You got it good. Little guy. Dang it. There we go. Cool.